7-2, Marla's Got Legs. Here they come. They are up. Away well is Eternal Bliss in the center. Bryce's Lady, and from the outside, Astrofishal moves up. V8's Princess Brea is forwardly positioned with Marla's Got Legs down on the cones. Then comes Get Off My Cloud, Just the Way I Am. Virgin Special and Babe's Image is ninth and last as the field moves on to that first turn. Astrofishal has the lead by the quarter in 27-1. Eternal Bliss is racing second. VH Princess Brea next third. Then Marla's Got Legs is fourth, followed by Bryce's Lady with Get Off My Cloud, then Just the Way I Am. Virgin Special, and the trailer is Babe's Image. Moving to the half-mile mark, and the leader is now Eternal Bliss, but right there to the outside is VH Princess Brea, and VH Princess Brea puts ahead in front by the half in 55-3, 28-2 for the second quarter. They're moving on to the far turn. VH Princess Brea is the leader, has it a length. Eternal Bliss, and now on the outside, Marla's Got Legs is rolling, and Marla's Got Legs is right up alongside of VH Princess Brea. Astrofishal and Bryce's Lady are in behind the lead trio as the field now comes to the top of the stretch. It's Marla's Got Legs. Marla's Got Legs with the lead as they hit three quarters in 1:24-3. The third quarter was 29 seconds. VH Princess Brea down on the inside. Bryce's Lady on the outside. And Get Off My Cloud also trying to come on. In between horses, Eternal Bliss. It's Marla's Got Legs with the lead as they now are inside the final eighth of a mile. Get Off My Cloud on the outside. Bryce's Lady trying to come on. Eternal Bliss to the inside. Marla's Got Legs in front coming down to the finish. It's Marla's Got Legs and Michael Oosting to win the opener. Bryce's Lady was second, Photo for third with Get Off My Cloud and Eternal Bliss, 1:54-3. Number one, Marla's Got Legs, posted first. Number seven, Bryce's Lady, second. Number three, Get Off My Cloud, third. Number five, Eternal Bliss, fourth. 1-7-3-5 is the unofficial order of finish. Returning to the winner's circle, sponsored by Victory Hill Farm, is number one, Marla's Got Legs, owned by Runnin' Rebels Racing Stable. Tom T. Teetrick is the trainer. Michael Oosting is the winning driver. A four-year-old mare by Tell It Like It Is, out of deferred comp by Towner's Big Guy. Race one results official.